might be alright.
Which one's that?
Favorite of the Zooter.
Yeah.
See if they've it's gonna work.
We'll see how it goes. Are you going to get off the call?
I'll stay on the call because then...
You can turn it down.
I can tell you something.
Yeah.
If I'm going to be busy. Yeah, I'll probably, I can mute you for now.
I'm not in the chat, though. You're going to have to do it through Discord.
Yeah.
You were kicked off the game. Hold on. Charles? Client is missing a mod which is on the server. I'll let you know what happens. Oh. So that's another one. Kicking on that one. Are you with me? Missing PBO. It's got client is missing mods. Streamlabs still on.
Yeah, you're still streaming, right? Or do you want to end it?
No.
So that one didn't work either?
No. There's a PVV.
A bunch of modulars. It's on Deer Isle.
Well, just bear with us here. We're trying to find another server. PVE.
You shouldn't say his server name out loud, too.
Here's, what's this one? That means you gotta load the mods in, right? Mm-hmm. Aren't you gonna have to do that one day anyway?
Only if you play on that server. Not all mods are the same. Not every server has the same mods.
Right. It's a big ping, right?
Yeah, but it's not bad. For DayZ, it doesn't matter with ping. Because you're barely PvPing, right?
Right.
Loading, but I want to eat plum and then try to head off the shore.
Yeah.
Let me look around, see where you are. You can
look
in.
We were near here before, right?
Try practicing. Try to make that your goal.
Should I get away from the water because it's colder here?
Yeah. There'll be nothing down
there. Alright, so I should go up.
I'm in Discord still.
Okay, that's cool. I got bloody
zombies everywhere.
I got one in a house. He came in the house. I went in one door, he came in the other door. So, oh, there's another one outside.
Well, Like I was saying, just treat these lives when you're playing alone.
Yeah.
It's just a pure testing and learning experience. Don't worry about dying. Even if you die 10 times. As long as you're learning from your deaths, you're going
to
get better.
So, if I hold the right click and go to click the left one and hold the control down, right?
You don't have to hold control when you're attacking.
No, but don't you give him a...
Oh, shift. Hold shift. Sorry. Yeah. If you hold right click, hold shift, and then left click.
Hold right click and click left click.
Hold right click and hold shift at the same time.
Right click and shift. Okay.
And then press left click. You should do a power punch.
I got a hard hat, and I got a gun cleaning kit. Tracksuit jacket. I only got a t-shirt on right now, so it's better than nothing.
Is it the black one?
A red track jacket.
I haven't seen the black one in a while. Sometimes I wear that one.
Fish trap. Oh. I don't know why he's still cold. I just gave him a jacket to wear. Let me look around the building here. Of alcohol tincture. Take it. Need food and water. That's the thing. Porch. Track suit jacket. Probably it's green.
Track try one of those pepperoni sticks. They were good.
Yeah. Okay, I did that one over there. Going the wrong way. Going into town.
Stepping away for a minute.
A brisket spread. Is that something to eat? Oh, you put it on the meat. Yeah. I'm going to eat now. Oh, I can't. Is this? Oh, it's. I can open up by my hands. Okay, so I think you right click to open it. How do you open the canned tuna? It's a zip top. Oh. Smoked pork spread. That'll make me sick, I think. Nothing.
I'm lowering your voice so I can hear on Tarkov, but I got your stream open.
Shooter. Okay, six pieces. Okay, so okay, now I got a gun with a clip. Semi-automatic. One of six. How'd I have more ammo than that? Under five pieces. Up to 15 rounds. of four, one of five. Okay, so I got four shots left. I don't want to use a gun to... It's getting dark outside. Really. Probably better to kill zombies with gotta eat something. How do you open that can of lunch meat that's got a zip top on it? That shit, I'm gonna get cold. There's a zombie out there. It's already cold. If he goes out there and gets wet, it's not going to be a good sign. How long does it take for the rain to stop? Wait, right outside the window. But you know what? She's got a knapsack. I don't want to pay her to do that. Okay. Put a dress on, maybe I won't be as wet. Thank you. cold.
Didn't work.
abducted myself. Duct tape myself. I'm trained by duct tape. So, how in the hell do I get out of this one? Died just as well. Respawn.
It looked like you had a lot of bleeds, eh?
Yeah, I duct taped myself. I couldn't do nothing.
Yeah.
I thought the duct tape would stop the bleeding.
No, you didn't spawn with a bandage?
Yeah, I did, but I think I used it all.
So you got too many cuts from the zombies.
All right. Oh, it's raining again. Still raining. Oh, my God. And I'm by the water. There's a boathouse here. Is there anything in the boathouse? Kicked off. Unstable connection. Load back in. I don't know what time it is. I gotta go and have lunch. Connection failed. Oh. It's getting dark. I'm not equipped. I'm gonna eat. I think I have a glow stick, right? Yeah, I have a glow stick, so maybe I can get something going there. Let's see what happens. This is going to be good. Back in the bag. That's a glow stick one. Take it in my hands. A little bit brighter, I think. Guys are wimps. So cold, he's shaking. Oh, it's stop raining. Cool. Alright. I think I'm gonna try and get rid of the stick. See what happens. Oh, it's not that dark. Damn. I don't know if there's a light over there. Gotta get to a house.
Is it at nighttime?
No, I took a couple blows here, so I don't know what happened. You see the character, eh? How he's, I'm viewing him from behind.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got a knife.
That's lucky.
And I have matches. But the matches won't stay over there. Alright, I think he's okay now. Water's good. I got a half a can of pop left. I need some food. How do I get out of this image that I have? You see where I'm jogging from behind?
Oh, you're on a third person server.
No, it just flicked over to that.
Hit enter.
Enter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like above the right shift.
Oh, enter above the right.
Oh, never mind, it's not it. Okay, hit enter again, so that goes away.
Yeah, it's gone.
Hit V, maybe?
D?
V for Victor.
Oh. Okay. So V will take you back to that if you want, right?
Yeah. You're on a server where it's not locked into first person. I guess that doesn't matter. So you can play in first person if you want. Or you can play in third, but it's up to you. Alright, I'm just lowering your voice again because I'm just getting to another raid.
Yeah. Much in there. Let's see, I came from down there, I think, yeah. get hit again. I don't have any bandages left. Maybe I should load up with a knife. Done. But I think he's still alive. He's in bad shape. There he is. Oh, he's fucked. This guy's in big trouble. Get up, buddy. Something. Drink something. door. He's gonna be in trouble. Needs food. And there's three zombies in the field over there. Nothing on him. Matches, two glow sticks, three glow sticks, failing health. Fuck. that's it for now. Later on, guys. Stream.